diet. And if you're snacking all the time and you're on keto diet, you're still not going to be healthy, guys, no matter how much fat and how little carbs and protein you're eating. So it's about what to eat and when you eat. If those practices contribute to lowering your insulin long term, then your new weight set point is going to be lower, meaning that you're not going to put that weight back, and meaning that you're not going to have that insatiable hunger, eating everything and anything in sight once you reach that weight loss goal and trying to maintain that progress. And that's why I believe I've also succeeded on lowering my body weight and fat set point, and I don't feel like my body needs to restore it. It's easy for me to stay lean and have my six pack after I